Champion is back again, and we are doing the second mission, which is called Pamuti, and we're going to be playing as Fireteam Osiris.
Chief, Linda, Kelly, and Frederick!
Anyway, last time we got one of the tools. We got the rare combat dialogue. We can't put them on, unfortunately, but are there any scores on this mission, Emil?
There's only one.
Okay, do you know where it is?
Yes.
I do.
Okay, so we're going to show you how to get that in Storm, and we're going to complete it on Legend Day. So, let's start the mission. No skipping the cutscenes, either.
What does everyone really need to know the story? I mean, I know it's only been a week, but...
Yeah, like, you know, I want people to see it. Like, if they don't want to see it, they can skip through it, you know what I mean?
What a twist.
Never know, not everyone likes Halo, even though it's an amazing game. Some people are Call of Duty buffs.
And
a lot of people say Destiny shit, which it is, but at least it's amazing compared to Call of Duty. You gotta admit that, everyone.
Fire Team Osiris, you are clear to land in Docking Bay 11.
Mantis in the background there.
Jeez, Inch. Built like.
Who?
Person walking with that small person.
I sent you my position three weeks ago.
That lady talking about Palmer.
Palmer's shit.
Lasky,
like
yay! Lasky, one of the few cool characters from Halo 4.
Good work, Osiris.
I don't like Palmer.
What are you not, Palmer?
Come here.
Just do bitch from Halo 4.
That was quick.
Yep.
James?
Alright, James has 20 seconds, or he can still defraud immediately.
You're gonna wait till it says one, then pick it.
It would be better if the game kicks and James out than just because he didn't select the character.
He picked it on the last 2 seconds. I wish I had more missions of Chief.
Still cool how you follow two people like in Halo 2. A few people uses their
family. I know, but like...
It has to be two different missions. Each time, Arbiter and Chief.
I don't like following Locke that much.
I haven't seen Chief dress himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
And this many missions non-stop isn't fun.
He's got a point. Chief is going to be broken. 117 to infinity.
Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117.
Looks like a big gun, doesn't it?
You may deploy when ready.
Like an upside-down battle rifle.
117 out.
Crossed with an assault rifle.
Here you go.
Thanks, Kelly. Everyone ready?
Affirmative.
I'm gonna come back.
You good?
I'm like 50 years old and I'm still fighting. Cause I'm not good, you idiot.
Blue team, fall out.
You have to admit, though, for a pensioner, Chief sure kicks ass.
Yeah. The envoy are resisting. Throw the envoy out the
Adwe.
Air!
No.
Chief's approach is still more professional in my eyes.
I love how this, it's not one of those classic things you just see two guards and one normal. And then...
You haven't played the campaign yet, have you, James?
Friendly here!
Stop it!
Wait, no, it's James. I thought my key was attacking.
What do we know about Argent Moon?
Pony Research Station.
Three grenades now, guys.
One dark 19
right.
Ago,
how far is the storm? Oh, wait, there's an Easter egg. Do you want to see an Easter egg?
We clear the covenant.
Oh, yeah, I've seen this.
Sure, let's go.
Yeah, guys, Easter egg. You have to shoot this thing here.
Deactivate gravity and life support systems. Ship data center happens. Is just ahead.
Hit it.
Pull down Argent Moon schematics.
You've done it.
Weapons, Christian.
Impressive. Looks like they were designing a new stealth class vessel.
Well, what's happening?
They lost years of expensive R&D with this station.
Like, apparently you're meant to do this thing and a bunch of banshees come out there.
Yeah, shoot that light down there.
Allow me.
Hey.
Now watch the middle of the... Look over there.
Yeah.
In the middle of the ship.
Hey!
Banshees, alright.
Cool beans.
Cool beans.
Can we shoot it?
No.
What's actually the point of the banshees coming out?
You shoot them at me with a sniper, can you try at least?
I don't want to waste the bullet on that.
Fine.
That vicious snipe.
Like, what did it do? Did it just fly around now? Can we actually go over there and hijack them?
No.
No, we can't. Help! Help! God damn. I tried to jump and realize how far away it actually is. Is that Thunderbird 2? Oh, cool. Hi, James.
Hostile contact!
Oh, wrong button. Still getting used to that off controls.
Nice to control date. Look for control setting.
Oh, Wow.
Need med support here. Need a hand here.
Give me a revive, will ya? Didn't know the enemies was around the corner.
We can't. It's not this delete.
Just go for it, go for it.
I've got you, Chief.
I'm down. Back in it.
Whoa. Whoa. Guys, I think my tablet's doing something stupid again.
Stop! How many shots can-
It's legendary genius.
No, but still.
No, I'm lagging like mad.
You cannot defy the laws of physics.
Give me a minute.
What's happening, Christian?
Takes a whole magazine to kill one elite, huh? Alright.
And that's a unique sniper as well, isn't it?
Yep, it's Linda's sniper rifle. It has some Arctic camo on it.
Camo kills you.
God damn it!
Killing you.
Data center is just ahead. Let's go.
What is it? Yeah.
Data center.
We've got a complete set of data set keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find
out. Oh, the banshees are still there. Hey!
Oh.
Go ahead, Christian, come over here.
Access the databanks.
Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead. There's still prowlers in the hangar bays. Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go.
Wait, what?
You automatically teleported over here because I activated in the elevator.
They must be stripping that experimental ship.
All right.
Scavengers.
Just don't do it on me.
You are.
Jewel M. Dama is a lot of things, but he's no
fun.
Careful, Steve.
For fuck's sake, open up.
Careful, Chief!
Let's charge through.
I had one bullet left in the sniper rifle. I had to use it on somebody. It didn't even kill you, fuck.
Have you got to school yet, Emil?
Let's go through, team.
Contact. We're not near that location yet where the school is located. Sadly.
Down.
Damn it. At least whenever I die, which I haven't died, the rock is completely legendary. still getting.
Ah, boomstick, is there nothing you can't do? Do you know where any of the special weapons are as well, Emil?
You're up, Fred.
Still getting.
Ah, no. I only know where that. I only know where that. Scatter shot was.
No inferno!
With it. I was about to head to school too.
Nothing we can do for him now. Rest in peace.
Come on, you stupid jackal. Stop sniping us.
I'm
down.
Chief?
Blue team, I need support.
Emil, I'm behind you. I need help.
Fred, hold position.
I'm dead.
I'll get more ammo.
I'm up.
Oh, shit.
That didn't work out for me.
Alright, there's no way I can reach you out there.
Yeah, I was trying to shotgun one, spin round shotgun the other.
I'm down.
Spartan sighted.
Give me a hand.
Well, I'm nearly ready to be spawned.
I'm dead.
He's like,
yes,
that is how the cheat will die. Bending over like that.
Can the stupid jackal stop sniping us with fist swarm rifles?
Ow, like that.
Pick him up.
Let's get you stabilized, Kelly.
Not over yet. Nice spot.
James is gonna go out.
Taking a jackal.
I've got 10 seconds till we spawn.
Damn it!
Pick him up if you need him.
Oh, fuck. Shoot the jackals up there.
On your feet, Linda. You're still active, friend.
There you go. Cheers, Christian. Got the skies. We can get him at least. I'm going up there. Let's all go up there, see what we can do.
Or B. You mean go up there, see if you can die?
Stop sniping with the fucking swarm rifle, you
okay, guys, don't save me. I didn't even get one bloody kill.
How the fuck did they get me? I thruster packed away.
More pressure's on me. I'm gonna try and get me.
Regroup. On your feet, Linda.
I'm dead.
Thanks. Drop the gun.
Took an elite. Got an elite coming down.
There's also a cell of elite on the top floor from us.
What a sword.
Right now he has a small rifle, but he will switch over to a
need
sword.
Need an assist.
Meong, if you can get over to me, it will be appreciated. Half health.
I'm on my way.
Quarter health.
Need med support here.
Grenade, get down.
Whoop!
System lock. Give me a hand.
Guys, take that and lead, then you can take me.
Need a hand here.
Get James.
I need support.
Oh.
Fuck you!
That went well.
Okay,
I am back. Oh, I'm dead again.
Let's go, please. Contact.
Dump, we're good on dump.
I'm gonna do the tactic I did in the last mission, just stay back so you guys can spawn on me.
That jackal's raining hang on me.
Whatever you
want. Come on!
I need a hand!
I'll pick you up,
let's
mate.
Go.
Get back.
Thanks.
Watch the friendly fire, Chief!
I got a shield stop, kill it.
Watch the friendly fire, Chief!
I'll spawn in 22 seconds.
work out how James is just staying back. He's the chief. He wants to fight.
Well, the thing is, Christian,
10
you'd
seconds.
Be dead by now if I didn't stay back.
Yeah, but we
didn't
know.
I'm trying to get you guys. I'm trying to get you guys to respawn though. That's the thing. See? Emil's respawned.
Yeah, I respawned with the sniper rifle. Alright.
Guys, I picked up the oak swarm and I found it.
But it's sort of good news, bad news situation, isn't it? Surrender this position!
I think I've stuck him.
Why do you have to fucking snipe with a storm rifle?
Honestly though, Halo 5's improvements, guys. You're one of the few people who said Halo 4 really, really good. Really enjoyed it, saying it's one of the best Halo games up there.
I didn't
with
say
the
it was the best Halo game. Bloody hell, it's not that
one of the best. Yeah, yeah, so what did you like it? What was so good about it for you? Explain to the people. You know,
for me, I loved the multiplayer, how fast-paced it was. It was a breath of fresh air. But the thing is, everyone really enjoyed Halo 4, apart from that 10%, then slowly everyone thought, oh wait, this isn't Reach, and they stopped liking it.
Well, I don't think many people did actually enjoy it. That's a load of...
You enjoyed it when it came out. God, everyone enjoyed it when it came out.
Believe it or not, the guy who was working at the GameStop and I bought in this game was saying that he got tired of Halo 4 really quick.
Any game you can go on for a bit, but you can get tired of it. Nice bit for
fucking join to me, dickhead.
I'm down. There's no joint medal, you fuck face.
And I didn't get an assassination medal. Ooh, nothing.
Something else we should say about though, Christian, you don't like Halo 3. Do you want to tell everyone more about it? This is going to be a shock to the viewers, that Halo.
Oh, I don't like Halo 3. What do you like Halo 3? I just can't get into the multiplayer. It feels too slow for me having played Reach and Halo 4. It just feels too smooth.
What about campaign though? Did you think that was any good?
I preferred the Halo 2 campaign.
Seriously?
Yeah, Halo 2 campaign was.
So everyone's entitled to their own opinion, but personally I think Reach is the best Halo campaign. Then 3 and maybe 5, you never know, 5 could get on my top best of the campaign list.
Yeah, James hasn't played
very
Halo 5
it
campaign.
It seems really amazing so far. What do you guys think of it, Tom and Neil? Christian, what do you guys think of the campaign? Because you've done it all, haven't you?
Halo 3 campaign was good.
I mean, Halo 5,
better
sorry.
Than Reach.
Halo 5 campaign, have you completed that yet, guys? Because I know you have, Christian.
I have completed it.
Yeah, I've completed it. Well.
What do you guys think of it then? As good as 3 and Reach?
It's one of the best. It's up there with Halo 2. I think it's my second favourite campaign. Halo 2 just has to take number one, though.
Yeah, well, you know, not all of my random items to up. Reach and the best campaign for me so far, but the story wasn't amazing.
You know what I think will be funny?
What?
Like, if about a month after...
A little hand.
Emil! Right,
we lost Linda. Mind. Get to cover.
There's a DMR there if you want it.
I know, that's the first thing I went for.
Push through this resistance and reach central.
Do you see
control.
That?
Alright, I'm not going to revive you next
time.
Oh,
you're all the way over there.
Hey! I revived you last time. Well, not that time.
Oh, you killed him though. Damn it. I fell off the edge.
We lost Fred, regroup.
Straight away, you didn't even give him an option to revive me.
If you die too many times, you won't be allowed to get revived. So you have to respawn instead.
So is this for the rest of the campaign?
No, not for the rest of the campaign. It's just for now.
Yeah, that'd be quite stupid as well.
At least I do that. Sniper, I can get.
I'm down.
System lock. I need support. Man.
What do you guys think of these new Spartans being added to the mix? Then, because you know,
these Spartans are not new. They're new to video games, but not
to
Halo.
Yeah, new to video. I know. Because remember me, we were talking like about a week ago or something, and I was really annoyed because I've got 3 or 4 characters.
Whoa.
They've actually been in since the beginning, so I can respect.
Wait, Spartan 4's have been in since the beginning.
Hasn't he? But he's a new character, he's a pretty cool character.
Mike, come back here.
Okay, have we got the skull yet?
It's wrapped, isn't it, around here?
Okay.
See if you can get Christian to get it so he can show the viewers where it is.
Let's follow me up this platform.
Oh, hey, there's this? A data pad here.
Blaze of Glory. A new shotgun.
Yeah, I'll keep the Blaze of Glory on me.
Blaze of Glory!
Where's the boomstick then? I mean the skull.
Yeah. Oh, do you have one?
You want me to pick it up?
Can anyone
see one?
Anyone seen it?
This is shambles.
Put on the ice.
Where is the skull?
Actually, I just remember what I said.
I need to pick up as well. Pie.
No, Mil, don't go that way. Don't go that way. Skull.
Where is? Is the skull here?
No, I think it's a bit further on.
No, the skull is not here.
Oh, what were we just doing there? Trying to save Christian for a kill. I'm dead.
I stuck James with a grenade before I died.
I was in the other room at the time and I fell through the floor.
Real life.
Wait, so you just fell through the floor randomly while that was going on?
Sierra 117. Yeah, I watched him like do it and then the whole thing just fell.
Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
Remember, James hasn't played this yet, so it's all new to him.
And this is scarier than Five Nights at Freddy's. Freddy's is like literally scareless. Little kids could play and then wouldn't get scared. Might get a bit shocked. Chief.
I like how all the big beauties like pretend to scream at it when the jump scares come up.
Cortana?
Yeah. Just make you think it's scary.
John, well, this is more scary now because Chief has been. They've obviously drugged him. He's hallucinating.
And it was all a dream.
Hey, you know that trailer with Chief and the poncho?
She's on Meridian.
Mm-hmm.
Who?
What if?
Cortana.
Oh, this is gonna spoil the ending somewhat. But well, I'm not sure if he's actually. Okay, I'll say it for later.
That's not possible.
No, I haven't played. Okay, I'll turn on mute. On mute. Watch her die. Turn it off. Just say.
We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later.
Okay, when you're doing it.
Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
So where's the skull?
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Has he muted himself yet? Doesn't spoil anything for him. Hostile contact! He has, then. What if that trailer isn't actually
and then
his
turning
chief?
It back on.
So guys, do you know where the skull actually is, then?
Yeah, we do.
We haven't passed it, then.
I know where the skull is. It's not in this room. Or any of the previous ones, either.
What? I fired off my
fucking... Pain spray!
Let's go, Kelly.
Got you, Kelly.
Grenade on me.
Shit.
Need a hand here.
Give me some help. You got an invisi.
There's also a cell at the assassin. around here.
Give me a hand.
Shields are down.
Good, but we need help. He's right behind that crate.
Need an assist.
Whoa, what the hell? I'm back in a firefight.
I'm down.
I'm out of the firefight. Don't go for it, don't go for it. Oh my god, he's coming, man.
Oh my god. Alright.
James, where are you?
He's standing back.
We lost Chief. Hold position.
Fucking found a sneak again.
No signal from Linda. Hold positions.
And I'll spawn in 5 seconds.
It's smart, but like...
assault rifle? Alright.
Check your targets!
James hasn't even played the campaign yet, so it doesn't seem fair that he's in the campaign yet. So. I'm just exploring around here at the moment. Oh, it's time a shotgun.
Oh, I almost hit that guy with the last pistol.
Oh,
we kind of see it away. That's cool, actually. Let's go that way again. And we'll try and survive.
Armor's locked up. I'm fading!
Finally, he's dead.
One of them is dead, yeah.
James.
Oh, there he is.
James.
It's my body. I don't know if he's saying I'm late to himself.
Not this way.
God damn, that elite takes a lot of hits, and god damn, his shield's regenerating fast too.
Killed him.
This area is clear.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
James is still the way back there, so he needs to move up.
There's all the same James and message.
Hunters,
just saying,
they're keeping pace with us.
Well, then that's why you suddenly can't hear us.
This is what James does in matchmaking normally, he just goes AFK. He has to be careful or we'll be kicked out.
Oh, guys, I'm back. Did you finish talking about the high low spoilers?
Oh, I found a north bank.
We didn't talk about it, we'll see if we can get it again.
Tell me when you're going to talk about it in Arlem.
No, we're not going to talk about it. Just come up here.
We'll talk about it when we finish the campaign.
We're not going to ruin it for you. We don't want to ruin the campaign for you. We're near the view.
Big one's going to get you! Big one's going to get you!
Big one's going to get you! Big one's going to get you!
It's actually scary because I can hear it from all the way I'm walking through it. It says, he's gonna get you, he's gonna get you!
Not Teletubbies, but Halo.
Oh, fuck!
Oh my god. Yeah, you should go out. I'll come up and beat you.
That's up to you, since because you didn't keep up with us.
Oh, sorry, Emil.
Yep, that'll be it.
So I thought that was a way to get in.
Keep pressing the wrong bloody button.
Be very, very quiet. That's not being very, very quiet.
You told me to be quiet, but if you didn't tell them.
Exactly.
Bitch.
Took him.
No, I don't want to hear this one.
Reach level 3.
There's an end disorder in that.
Central control. Covenant battlenet just lit up.
Because a pack of Covenant ships just arrived. We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not
a few thousand
got
and
a
more.
Battle, right?
So they've got 2,000 and one, and we've got nothing. Oh, 2,000 to 2, 1, control.
It's 1,000 to 1. They have 1,000 for every one spot.
Ship's reactor core is near.
So they have about 4,000 troops.
We do.
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just
where's the, we haven't passed it yet, have we?
The access panel.
Nope, we haven't.
No, it's in the reactor room.
Okay, very good.
Chatter about Julian Dalmont.
Oh, it's in here, I think. Yeah.
The new arrival says
no, it's
dead.
Not in here.
No,
we're next room.
We're talking about the skull.
Bravo.
Yeah, next room.
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow. Use the
oh, crap.
To keep above them and
he's
out
a bad
of
man.
Lemon's free. Oh.
And he's pissed.
Stab. Stab.
Wow. Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Stab.
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 Incinerated!
I need med support!
On your feet, man.
He's in the
wall.
How? What the fuck?
Man.
He shot me!
Okay.
I just got up! That motherfucker!
Yeah, they go into a rage when you kill the other one, don't they?
Oh, he hasn't smashed the glass go. Now.
Ow.
System lock.
On your feet, Kelly.
I need
get me up.
Thanks,
Spock. Inferno, goddamn.
Mail, mail, mail. He's already reviving.
Help!
I
need a
hand.
Help!
I need a hand.
Get me quick. Get me. Don't get him.
You're okay, Kelly.
He's still alive.
Thanks.
Hey, I was gonna die. I don't think we're gonna survive.
Just stay in the elevator. Oh
thanks,
shit!
Spartan.
Go! I'm staying in here.
Oh, nice sword though.
Oh! Oh no! Don't get in! Don't you fucking dare get in here!
Yeah, if we kill this one, everyone's gonna get ready for that.
After us,
I have only a last battle rifle, and I don't want to waste it.
Emil, well, it'd be the perfect time to place it on a giant enemy who's gonna kill you, mate.
Yeah, I chase after him.
Got my shotgun! Get me in!
Armor's locked up!
It's all over now.
Inferno! No!
Why did you have to fucking look this way?
On your feet, Linda.
Double KO! That was amazing.
That was amazing.
I'm gonna
pull it. Padlock, touch wood. I'm already touching wood.
I'm technically
not.
Ah. Oh shit! Help me! I'm in the elevator.
Need an assist.
Emil, what the fuck are you doing all the way up there?
Wrecked.
I need an assist.
I was trying to sneak up behind them.
Regroup.
Oh shit.
Now you're fucked though.
I'm out of here. Oh boy.
Schematic show path to the reactor below here.
Oh, Mr. Emil's in a bit of a pickle, isn't he?
I'm gonna wear in here.
They just get on both sides and like killing.
If you call the police to help you, you don't say to them I'm in a pickle. They won't know what the fuck's going on.
You guys are gonna have a shitty spawn.
Yeah, we're gonna spawn because they're gonna get killed.
Emil, you need to help.
Hey, I'm back.
Can't let this hunter keep going!
Duh!
Oh fuck, I didn't climb that. Alright. Frag out.
I'm getting
loads of
glory,
clips of them. They're bloody stuff as Agent Smith from the Matrix.
That'll be all. This is
hilarious.
Get incinerated,
bitch.
What have you done?
Help me!
Oh, damn, you guys are really angered now. Giggity gone! Yeah, oh shoot him. So, hey, we did it!
He's dead.
We
got him.
Reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
Alright, the Skull is in the next room. Not in this one, but in the big reactor.
Get Fred back on his feet.
You're still active, Fred.
No, I
got you.
Really not funny anymore.
Reactor room is just ahead.
Not funny. Not funny. You have no good sense of humor. You have no jokes. You're not funny. Right, no one likes. Oh, thank you.
Fuck you!
Oh, shit.
Thanks, Mark.
Wait, no, we lost Inferno.
Oh, yeah, we just got Kelly now. Hey.
Oh, well, I guess.
Now it's just
he's
me.
He's still in the game. I can see him moving.
It's Kelly. It's not Inferno.
That didn't hit him. Alright.
He's going back after this mission, guys. Or can you join in progress?
No, try and invite him.
I'm gonna have him on for us. This Christian is your mate.
True.
Emil.
Right, stop progressing through where the game. I'm just gonna invite him. After this, I'm gonna have a cheese sandwich, I think.
I've got you, Chief!
What?!
I'm off!
No! You suck so much! Honestly, you deserve.
Look for a hole in the floor. Just getting in.
Yeah. Hey, see you, Christian. Hey.
See you, James. See you, George. See you, Christian. See you, Will. See you, Christian. See you, James.
See you, James. See you, Will. See you, Christian. See you, James. See you, Will. See you, Christian. See you, James. See you, James. See you, Christian. See you, Christian. See you, Christian. Hello, Inferno.
Go after James instead.
That's what it was, James.
You should go after me.
Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
You should go after me. You smelly ass.
Fucking mom.
Don't worry, I'll get him. James, catch me!
You're still active, Fred.
He's Kelly.
Thanks, I'm back.
Hey, guys, Kelly. Can you join in progress? I think
he can.
He's in the game.
Yeah, then. Someone
let me
him.
Try to send. Let me send him an invite.
Oh, wait, no, he's not in the game.
Spectator. Yeah, he just
had a mini power city.
Move up.
Yes, sir.
Your invite.
Wait, I can't.
Check your target!
Yeah, my Xbox just turned itself off and everything else must.
I'm down!
So you're holding out for
the room. Thanks, I'm good.
My house just went off for a few seconds.
What did you do to him?
Oh,
so
God.
It wasn't like an area lock. Everything went off in the whole town.
Yeah,
all
I think
the bloody
on
West Midlands,
yeah.
Wherever you live.
The power cut once where we live.
Okay, the skull is in this area.
Everything went off. Even our friends who lived a long way away, their power went off, so it's really sweet.
Massive shit.
Need I was stuck here. On the toilet in the power car, I didn't know where to go.
Wasn't it like Sam? Sam said it, Sam was in the power cut on Halloween, and he got really scared, and he was on the toilet, and he actually called up Jack, because he thought he was being robbed.
Enough with the fake laugh.
No, it's not fake. It's actually
here.
I just don't want to have a high pitched laugh.
Seriously? Reactor controls on the far side of the room.
He called up Jack.
Eliminate the cover.
I think it's literally true. He thought his house had been burgled because the power went off. So he went to see if Jack's power had gone off as well. So he thought someone had gone down the back and cut the power to his house, so they're gonna bob him. Quite funny to be fair.
I don't even know who the guy is. I found it happy.
It's this kid. Basically, he used to be mates with us. Then, he started trying to take the mix. So I tried joking with him and said I was gonna beat the crap out of him, and he's been scared of me. No, he won't hang around with us.
That has nothing to do with it, but that sort of did happen. I'll say the real story. Basically, two of our friends did put Christian's mom and dad as their kind of fans account, and that's pretty lame, I think.
How would you like if the viewers, if it was your mom and dad being nice and trying to it's not basically two friends who were taking them out of Christian's parents, it wasn't actually they were taking them in. So basically, the one deleted it, which is cool, but the other one kept it. Pretty lame, I knew. And Christian said, well, I'll beat you up if that's the case. And he stopped hanging out with us just because Christian threatened him.
Yeah, he's got shit scared.
For fuck's sake, again!
Oh, it's a private back in the game now. Oh, he's back in.
If you play with fire, you're going to get burnt, aren't you?
Can't move! Thanks, Spartan.
I'd say thank me later, but you never do.
He died, sir.
Shut up, I don't need to save him.
Have we found a skull yet?
I know where the skull is, but let's kill these guys first.
Yeah, we'll look at the gates of enemies.
The turrets are a problem.
Get him with an easy headshot, or is it off the leads on the turrets?
Just shoot the operators.
I can see snipers. To catch the snipers.
That elite first. Oh boy. There's an elite right below you if you want to know. That's one elite down. He knows I need to go.
Yeah, I made it.
I'm running for it.
I'm dead straight away, for goodness sake. I just pulled my arm and I'm boom dead.
Right, I've got the skull.
Got the skull.
Hey!
Oh, we need DMR to see where the skull was, though.
It's right over here. You can walk.
There's
a door that will be open.
I haven't got big team. Oh, did we already get the skull?
Yes.
Oh.
It locks me up for
you. We tried a bit in the first and second mission, but I had to.
There you go. Door's open. This is where the skull is.
Oh, for fuck's
sake. Your hand.
So you have to show us. You have to show us how to get there. What I'm like to get it on camera.
Back in it.
Right, where do you find it, and how'd you get here?
The skull is meant to be right here.
Okay, how'd you get here?
There. Look up. The back. You have to raise.
You have to drop down. Okay, that's great. That's how you get the what skull is it?
Black eyes skull.
Can I get the skull as well?
Just on your feet. Revive me already.
I'm jumping over to you, it's the fastest way. Whoa, guys. Hydra.
Guys, help.
I need a hand.
James, get down.
Stop pushing me forward.
You can't push in this game. You can't push in this game.
Oh.
I'm here,
Linda. Just revive me, you dumb fuck!
I'm locked up, can't move!
Well, not
after
that time,
make
fuck
a
fucking
idiot,
you're on your own. No. Oh, boo.
We both got Kenny and Linda now.
Yeah, well, yeah, I was
gonna
fire! Yeah, I guess it was there.
But you just did.
Oh man, you can't take a joke. Oh well, that was funny. Well, we'll do the rest of the legendary campaign without Emil for the rest of the series, but that was it.
We're not going to do the whole series without him. We'll
take the elite.
He's traveling.
Area's clear. Initiate the overload.
Thanks, Spartan.
You're all set, Frederick!
No. Just Kangy wants to.
Man, I can't believe Emil has had the account less time than you, Christian, and you've buffed and caught up to you. And achievements. I mean, achievements are pointless in stupid, but he's caught up to you tonight. And you're a sweat, Christian, at achievements. So how have you put it?
I'm not a sweat at achievements. I barely even go for them.
You are. You do.
When do I ever go for achievements?
Reactor's overloading. Move for the hangar.
I see you. Good shedding. I think I'm
Mike. Pika Mike has got millions of achievements. We have to actually hunt them. It's not off from the game yet.
The only achievement hunting I used to do was on Reach, when that was when I wanted to do
no, no. I know you achievement and it's alright, I'm just saying a meal cup to you sweaty bitch, you say.
I never achievement hunt though.
You do, man!
When?
It's hard to tell a sweaty's a sweat because he's too stubborn to sweat.
What, me or a meal? Because I've never done it, personally.
Both of you, well, a meal's way more sweaty than you.
Watch it, Kelly!
Oh no, I fell!
Oh, there's this joke in this bit, isn't there?
Hey! What?
Get the cooling system offline.
Linda!
Watch it!
I'm
trying to get on
to it. Part of punk. Hold on. I'm gonna stop my PSG going for this ball.
Oh, goddammit.
Oh,
I just got insta KO. I think we're dead.
Yeah.
We need
a meal, didn't we?
Stubborn city bumhole.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
Too good.
So good.
So good. So good. So good, so good.
I need a hand.
James.
What?
I need a hand here.
Never mind. Yes. Take out those elites. Well, me and him off. Well, me and the recruit.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
Which elites again?
Oh, what? I got killed by a banshee.
Kelly's comms went dead. Regroup.
You're sick.
I was knocked into space by a banshee.
Just save me, at least. Christian, how do you pull off taking them all down? And I've lost the banshee for piss sake.
When I died, my foot got stuck in a wall and I just like...
Gonna grab the government's money.
Right activated.
Oh no. Howie.
Perfect. Coolant system inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the target.
What do we do now?
We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending phantoms.
Guys, get down, they got banshees. I don't think I can take me down, that would be good. That banshee just took out one of the benches.
I'll set you!
Whoa! Do not touch those banshees.
Check out the venting systems.
Can we make that jump, do you think?
Reactor core temperature rising.
This one.
Immediate evacuation advised.
Back now.
Just jump now!
No, I followed you down!
Flying in the pelican!
No signal on autopilot retrieval. Amada must have taken it out.
Frederick.
You probably should have gone for that jump, shouldn't
you? I'm just gonna stop in his face so you guys can reach
the perfect coolant system inner workings are.
I mean, our regret. Oh, I thought only I was making a joke, but I'm gonna
grab Banshee. Target the pipes more easily from the air.
The meal always takes
alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending phantoms.
We got this guy called Hannah Parker on our friends. Got had it. Oh, yeah. Weird, he was so hard for it. He said, my brother made the attack.
Reactor core temperature rising.
Evac now.
Banshees aren't fast enough to get clear of the reactor explosion.
Calling in the Pelican. No signal on autopilot retrieval. Amada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler. Where's the hangar entrance?
Prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
I'm at the hangar bay, come on lads.
Whoa!
Just gave me an idea, bro. Oh, James!
This station's what? About to be slammed.
Come on.
Move to the prowler.
Well, and this whole thing's gonna blow up.
Yeah, it is.
This sword is actually
dead.
Oh god, yes! Get out of the way, Private!
System lock.
Revive me, Private. Private, please get me. I'm so close. I tried so hard.
I've got you, Chief.
I'm up.
Go.
Guys, I don't make it over. I'm gonna die.
You have to jump. Jump, James. Jump.
You can do it.
Just jump.
Hooray!
Come on, James. You can't hold him off forever. Actually, Linda's made it as well.
What do we do now, then?
Then that's the end of Hangar 5 Guardians.
Reactor core temperature has exceeded 1,373 Kelvin. Failure imminent. Evacuation.
There's the prowler. The hangar's full of Covenant.
How are we gonna
clear
do this
out? Special launch.
Do it quick. I'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
I'm gonna put a power system in there. I just do.
Oh. Still my rocket launcher.
You have a Hydra here.
I'm down. Give me a hand.
Now stay back, James.
Need a hand here.
Good job, good job. Guys, I'm dead.
Marking the prowler's control panel.
James, you need to stay back.
Don't worry.
If you two maybe move back far enough, I might be able to. Try jumping onto those crates. Not enough. Well, James, I've got 30 seconds. Check inside that crate, see if there's anything in there.
What?
No, the crate on James is not, right.
Got
Rock one.
Oh, James is dead.
Oh, fuck.
I shot your body again. Back in the fight.
Tyrone Saucy!
Damn with the
fuel cells at 0%.
Hold off the covenant.
Revive me.
For launch.
Fucking hell, Linda.
Need an assist.
Revive it. Give me a hand. You can hide behind the cover if you're quick. Boost now. What?
Six.
My person like boosted when he was dead on the floor. Oh, we don't have to restart all the way.
Boom, boom, ba-dum, boom, shi, boom, shi, boom, 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 shi, boom, shi, boom, boom.
Grenade, get down!
Incoming grenade!
You have no idea how close that was to you, James.
He's running away!
Marking the prowler's control panel.
So well, I am.
Launch controls are here.
Just get back, someone.
I need support.
James, get back. Get out of the combat. Get out of the combat, James.
Okay. Oh.
I need an assist.
Ninja just teleported. You're off with a meal.
Yeah. Oh, man. Oh, well. Spunk him!
More hunters!
More hunters? It's a hunter!
System lock.
Oh!
I need a hand.
Give me a help down here. Zoom.
Reactor containment failure.
Not very good at this, am we?
Oh man, we're dead again, for goodness sakes.
This is most embarrassing.
Blue team, move to assist. More hunters,
please.
I need an assist.
Oh shit. Get out of there, James.
Run.
System lock.
Bitch!
Need an assist.
Reactor containment.
No! Oh! This though, then we can escape.
Fuck you. More hunters.
Brother,
shit, I'm gonna run. Come on, run.
motherfucker.
Me and James are together.
Thanks.
Need a hand. Get James here. First.
Can't lose this gap.
No.
James, revive me. Fucking hell.
Honestly, we really were better off with Emil. I can not lie now. We really were.
He's charging!
Take this, Spark.
Copy!
I'm giving Ninja a powerful weapon.
More hunters.
Prowler fuel cells at 25%.
Everyone. No signal from Fred. Hold positions.
Everyone's still apart from you, bro.
I'm gonna try and hold out here.
Okay. There's two hunters after you.
Yeah.
Board now, blue team.
Hey, so is that the end of the mission?
Clear.
Almost.
Yep.
Screw you, Emil. We need it without you.
Hey.
8 9 seconds.
Death grunt. And it's just going to get harder from here on out.
Yeah, it's a hard mission. Quite a difficult mission.
Sierra 117 to infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned blue team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to infinity immediately.
Negative infinity. I don't like it.
Fuck you.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
There he is.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
I saw a beat on the internet. It's
they won't court-martial all of us, right?
Holding a giant piece of rocket tape, launching a piece of rocket in, and then the next picture was Chief saying, next picture, I don't like it.
Very well.
But really, really hard enough.
Active camo helps you out when
an well guys, I hope you enjoyed that edition of Legendary Series.
I don't know if there's going to be
me,
more cutscene.
Christian and Tom, but Emil went off, but hopefully it'll be in another video soon.
Oh, wait.
Well then guys, that's it. Lanky beep.
We'll be doing the next mission soon. Thank you very much for watching and we'll see you in the next video.